Praise the Lord, everyone. I hope and pray that you're doing well. I want to take about 60 seconds and just let you know about the things we do to make sure it's safe in the sanctuary. Before you come, everything is wiped down. Also, we use a fogger to make sure everything is sanitized from the top to the bottom. On top of that, when you come in, everyone is checked for their temperature to make sure everyone's temperature is where it needs to be. There's mask available as well. Also, hand sanitizer as soon as you walk through the door. Also, when you come into the sanctuary, every other row is marked off. That's so there can be that social distancing. Also, you go online to reserve your seat Sunday mornings to make sure we don't have too many people in the building at one time. So those are just a few things we're doing. I hope that helps you. God bless you. I can't wait to see you at church.